Hi, this is Dean, your multi-genre music man. I'm back with another song, The Middle, by Zedd, Marren Morris, and Gray. Official music video, so let's get started. Get right to it. This was actually requested from my father, Sam. Thank you for requesting this. If anyone else has any requests of songs you want to hear, just put it right down here in the comments, and I will get to it, and I will do your video. And here we go. Oh, sorry, I'm trying to adjust the volume real quick. No, I think we got it good. Here we go again.
Take a seat. Right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare, and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive, I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go. Oh, baby, why don't you just meet me?
Definitely got some good choreography going on already. I like her voice and all that, but that choreography is great. I really like that.
I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle.
Very surprised. I have not ever heard this song, so this is gonna be a reaction, not a review. The song came out in 2009, and I thought by now I'd hear it. I think I've heard pieces of it, like if I was changing the channel in my car or something like that, I might have heard the end of it or something like that, but I've actually never heard this song. I did look up on the internet to try to find out any information I could find out about this video. All I really got from it was Marren, who I believe is the girl singing it, wrote the song about just the her and her significant other were always fighting and arguing about stupid things, and she just wanted them to meet in the middle and kind of try to work things out. Which is good for all relationships, you know. You can't always have everything you want. You shouldn't give up everything you want either, but you should kind of meet in the middle. So here we go again. Great drum beat to it. The song's really good song, and then the choreography is just crazy. I don't know where they rented this place to be able to do this, or if this was live at like a CMA show or something like that. It says it's official video, but wherever they rented this out, it's beautiful, and it really helped out the video a lot, especially all the red lights and everything. There it is. Thank you again to my father, Sam, for requesting this. If you have a song that you want to hear, please just put it down in the comments. Write it what you want. You can ask for your name to be said or not said. I'll play the song and I won't even say your name, or I can give you credit for making the request. I'd really like people to start putting in songs, because a lot of the songs, unlike this one, a lot of songs I know already, so it makes it a little bit harder. I'm trying to get the light to work on my camera. There we go. And it'd be better if I could get some songs that I don't know, because I like to hear new music that I've never heard, and it makes it for a much better reaction video. So if you think, I know a lot of genres: country, rock, rap, heavy metal, it's not even a little bit of classical music, I know. Grunge. I'm willing to play anything. If you think you can stump me, hey, if you think you can stump me and play a song that I haven't heard, please put it right in the comments. And I will play it, listen to it, and I'll do a reaction to it. I'd love to be stumped, hear a new song that I've never heard. So, yes, please share this video, like this video. And if you haven't already, please hit subscribe and hit the bell so you always know when there's a new song on. Thank you very much. And this is Dean. I will be back later to do some more videos. I'm going to be taking a little break to have some lunch. And I'll be back shortly. I'll be doing some more videos. Until then, this is Dean for Multi-Genre Music Man. You have a good day.